The following segment is sponsored by Creative Society.
If you're planning to update or upgrade your heating and air conditioning system, you don't want to forget a very important part of that, your ductwork. Sean McGraw from American Veteran is here to talk about it this morning. Hi, Sean.
Good morning. Good to see you.
Good to see you. Ductwork may be hidden under the home or it might be up in the attic, but either way, it's very vital to our home's comfort. Talk about that.
Absolutely. So often people just focus on the outdoor unit or the indoor unit, just the machine. It's always a machine. Or they want to upsize the machine. You know, it's not cooling my house the way I want it to. But often it goes to the ductwork on the system, whereas it's either undersized and not allowing enough air to pass through that machine, and it's really putting a lot of degradation on the machine because they're, we talk about it all the time, they're designed to move air. If it's not doing that, it's like your body not moving blood. But on the other side of that spectrum is your ducts could be leaking as well. So,
right. And leading into that, if somebody has leaky ductwork, then that affects the whole system's efficiency by forcing it to run more frequently or for longer cycles. And that could lead to unnecessary repairs, which you hate to see. What do you want people to know about that?
Yeah, and it's very common. A lot of times when we go to a house and they think they need a larger machine, but really what they really need is to tighten up their ductwork to allow all that air to get in through. You go to energy.gov and they're going to tell you on their website that the majority of folks have about 30% of the air that they're trying to get into their house is leaking out of their ductwork before it gets in there. Now, granted, those are probably overestimated numbers because they come from the government, but it's a decent baseline, and we have seen where that is pretty close to the truth in a lot of cases.
Well, then, when should somebody have a ductwork evaluation, and what's the best way for somebody to schedule that evaluation?
Well, there's a few things you can do if you suspect it in your home. Like, you know, you got a room that's not really cool and good. So you can buy an infrared little handheld thermometer. Pretty cheap, like 15, 20 bucks probably from Home Depot or something like that. If you suspect a problem, just check a temperature reading on all your vents. If you notice that, you know, this one's at 55, but this one way over here is at 70, there's a good chance that that air is not getting through that ductwork. So it's either a broke piece of ductwork, maybe a critter got under your house. It's hard to say. But at that point, if you don't want to go underneath your house and fix it with a roll of duct tape and band-aid it up real quick, by all means, give us a shout and we'll roll out and give you an honest assessment.
You can come out and provide that ductwork evaluation. And then people who just don't want to stay on top of those things, they don't want to worry about repairs and service calls. They don't have to because of your full battle rattle. It's your all-in-one plan. Tell us what that entails.
What that entails is it's a full system replacement to start with. So we'll come out when no matter what it is, as long as it's a residential system in your home, 2 to 5 tons, gas pack, furnace, AC, heat pump, whatever you got, we'll replace that for less than your cell phone bill in most cases. But what we found through listening to customers is that they just don't want the system replaced because they know that it's going to break again. I mean, that's a fact. If it's mechanical or electrical, eventually it's going to break. It's just a matter of time. So we went ahead and wrapped in the maintenance on top of that. So now we're maintaining it twice a year. We're coming out. But on top of that maintenance, we're being proactive in there. So if anything breaks within that time, or we suspect it that it's going to be breaking soon, then we're going to go ahead and replace that item on that equipment as well to make sure you don't have any downtime. And we're not going to charge you anything for it. So that has been like that peace of mind that a lot of folks are really looking for, and that we're really proud that we were able to offer it up and deliver on that promise. I mean, that's been going for about, I think it's about third year now that we've been offering this out, and it's been extremely popular with our customers.
And I know people are loving it because you give us advice where you tell us what should we be looking for at home and things that you can do for your own fix. But yeah, for people who don't want to worry about a thing, they don't have to because of your full battle rattle, and they will love to work with you too. They can contact American Veteran at the number on screen, 435-0822, or they can visit AmericanVeteranAC.com. Sean McGraw from American Veteran, thanks so much for being here.
Look forward from hearing from y'all. Take care. God bless.